Savannah's favorite yoga place. So I'm going to ask her a couple of questions. So when did you start playing the guitar?
I've been playing the guitar for about 4 years now. I got it for my 13th Christmas present. I've been playing ever since and I love it.
I just got my first guitar from Dave's Rock and I'm learning how to play. Mm-hmm. You have any cool guitar tips that you can have me?
Guitar tips? Just to have fun with it. I have never taken a lesson before. I kind of just went online and tried to figure it out. Just have fun with it. Play songs that you love rocking out to, and like some of your favorite artists' songs, so you'll be good at it.
Do you remember the first song you ever sang?
The first song I ever sang, like, in my whole entire life?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, that's a tough one. Probably, like, the ABCs, or a song from Beauty and the Beast. I love that movie. It's one of my favorites.
Yeah. Do you have any pets?
I do. I have a dog. He's a little Yorkshire Terrier, and he weighs about 5 pounds, and his name's Colby, and he's 11 years old, and he's super cute, he's actually here with us on this trip. We didn't bring him in the Menchies, but he's staying with us, so he goes everywhere.
Who is your best friend?
Who's my best friend? Ooh, that's a tough one. I have a couple best friends. I can't say number one. It's hard. I have a really close friend here in California. Her name's Alexis, and then I have my friends Marcus and Kendra and Karina back in my hometown of Portland. So yeah, just a couple of best friends.
Do you still have sleepovers with your best friends?
I do. Funny you say that. Before I came to LA, I had a sleepover with my friends Kaylee and Karina, and we had so much fun. We watched the Miley Cyrus movie, the last song, and stayed up really late. We made cookies and normal sleepover stuff.
What are some of your favorite things to do with your friends?
During the summertime?
Yeah.
We like to go to the park, go swimming, anything where we're outside. We like to get, a nice tan. have yogurt outside and, go in the sprinkler. Just do all kinds of different summer stuff, outdoorsy stuff.
Do you like scary movies?
Kind of. They're not my favorite. I like funny stuff and like romantic comedies, but I like scary movies. It's alright. During Halloween time it fits, but other than that, I don't like it.
What is your favorite memory from the summer?
My favorite memory from the summer? Like from this summer or any summer? Because for this summer,
or any summer.
Okay, well for this summer, it was meeting Steve Carell. And he's from one of my favorite shows, The Office. And it was really cool. And I was a little starstruck, and it was so exciting. But my favorite summer memory ever would probably be, that's a tough one. My mom actually flew me out when I was really young. I love, who Ali and AJ are?
Yeah.
My mom flew me out when I was younger to California to see a concert of theirs, and she got me front row, and so that was really fun. And I used to be a huge fan of theirs. I still really like them, but when I was younger, I was obsessed. So that was a really fun summer.
Who is your cute guy in your device?
Oh, what's his name? Kevin, that's his name. His name's Kevin, and that was the first day I had ever met him, and I had to hold hands with him, and it was kind of awkward. But he's really nice, and I haven't seen him since the video or talked to him, so yeah.
Thanks for letting me come.
You're welcome, sweetie. It was nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. Awesome.
Almost done.
Almost done.